let me show you how to make a super simple and delicious low-carb snack. You just want to start out by thinly slicing some cucumber, blot off the moisture, add on some whipped cream cheese, some bacon, a slice of cheese, and then you want to top them off with another cucumber and some tahini. Enjoy!